I just went to a record date once, and it was Sam Cooke, and I played a particular solo that turned out to be on one of his hit records. And that solo was quite colorful because I was just courageous enough to do a little trick on that thing. And it was a flutter tongue that I learned how to do from Clifford Scott, the guy that made the tenor solo on Honky Tonk. When I got called to play the Sam Cooke thing, I thought, why don't I do the Clifford Scott thing? And everybody thought that was one of the greatest tenor solos because I just... to me, it was just, why don't I try that? Somebody might like it. Ooh, golly.
Hear the fella in blue jeans dancing with the older queen who's dolled up in her diamond rings and twisting the night away.